My name is Kedar, and this is my friend Nazish. My question to you, Mr. Nayak, is that the laws that govern the universe have not changed from the time the universe was created. They were always there since the creation of the universe. So does God have any choice in changing the laws of the universe since time immemorial? Why hasn't God not changed the laws which governs the universe? If the God has no choice in changing the laws of the universe, then why call him God?
The brother asked a very good question, that the laws of the universe have been same since the time it has been formed. So does God have a choice of changing the laws or not? And if God does not have a choice, then why call him God? I agree with you. It is God's choice that he does not want to change. That's the reason he hasn't changed. He should not follow your choice. So it is God's will that he does not want to change. Now you are forcing him to change. Why should he follow you? If God wants to change, he can easily change. But Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Rum, chapter number 30, verse number 30, that follow the nature of the law. So this is God's law. If he wants, he can change, but does not want to change. That's his choice. Now you will tell him that, okay, that God, he wants to make the sun rise from the east and set in the west. The challenge is you, can you make the sun rise from the west and set in the east? The answer is no. But on the day of Qiyamah, one of the signs of Qiyamah is that the sun will rise from the west. To show that if God wants, he can do it. So on the day of judgment, Qiyamah, that will happen. How will it happen? Allahu alam. So Quran says clearly in Surah Fatir, chapter 35, verse number 1, that Allah has power over all things. That he has power over all things. But Allah does things which he wants. And he does godly things. Hope that answers the question, brother.
Thank you.